Fetal bovine serum-associated RNA is co-isolated with cell culture-derived extracellular RNA and interferes with the downstream RNA analysis, meaning that once you add the fetal bovine serum to a culture, it interferes, and I would actually go so far as to say, invalidates any RNA analysis as to the origin of the RNA forevermore.